Guys, welcome to our glutes and abs home workout, or as we know them, bums and tums. We're going to do 30 seconds work, 10 seconds rest across 10 sets. I've got Becky helping me today. Becky's going to take the high variation. I'm going to alternate between the two. We're going to do two exercises on the core, and then we're going to switch to two exercises on the glutes, alternating across the 12 sets. Three rounds in total. So when you're ready, make sure you've done the warm up at home first, and you can join us. We're going to start on the mats.
Get ready.
We're going to do sit twist.
Your workout begins in 4.
We're going to make
three,
the hands
two,
feet up.
One.
We're going to take the hands side to side. The further the hands to the floor, the more we're working through the obliques. Breathe side to side. If we need to, we can drop the feet to the floor. Keep the gap between the chin and the chest. Take it side to side. 15 seconds. All the way round again with Becky. You can take your feet up. We'll need the lower version. Feet on the floor. Curve. Excellent. And rest. We're going to stay with the core. We're going to do an isolation V sit hold. So we're going to put the toes. Knees are together. Chin up. Chest. Get ready. 30 seconds and hold. Nice deep breaths. Keeping the chest open. Any pain through the lower back, we can drop the feet to the floor. You can even take the tip out, bringing the shoulders around it to the top. Hold it there, well done. Superb, well done. Keep that hold, but feet are up, nice and strong. Superb, gotta move to glutes. And onto our mat. Becky at the side, you can see the hands are right below the shoulders. We're going to use the right leg into a donkey kick. If you can, we're going to take both toes up. Superb. Lower variation with B. We're going to take it onto one knee. We're going to squeeze the glutes at the top. Extending that leg. Superb. Fantastic. Good job. Keep the hands right below the shoulders. Super. Tuck the knee right up to the chest.
Four. Three,
fantastic.
Two, one.
And we're going to change legs.
Get ready.
Super. So we're working right through the glutes. We're going to pull and stretch. Bring that knee nice and close to the chest. Big extension at the top. Can't point my toe and activate the glutes right on this top kick. Well done. Super. Fantastic. Keep going. Super. We're going to go back to the core, isolating one side into a side plank. With Becky, we've got the full version. And with me, if you need to, take the top leg, place it in front. Joints nice and aligned. I'm going to hold it there, don't drop the hips to the floor. Keeping them nice and straight. Nice neutral neck. Swing your back. We can even take this lower. If you need to, on the knees. Keeping the hips up. Off the floor. Belly buttons in. Good job. Excellent. And drop. We're going to change sides on the side plank. Okay. So I'll take the low variation. Knees on the floor. Joints are all aligned from the shoulders, the hips, down to the ankles. Nice strong core. Start breathing. Super, 15 seconds. Good job. Excellent. Super. We take it back to both. So we're going to take it off our backs. We want the feet hip width apart. We're going to drive the weight through the heels into into a squat kiss. Nice big explosive kick at the top. The minute the feet hit the floor, accelerate into that squat position. Superb. Keep the chest open, keep the head up. Superb, 15 seconds. Keep these hips nice and powerful. Flip the toe. Superb. Shake it out. Okay, we're going to isolate the lower body. Again, feet hip apart. Knees and toes forward. We're going to sit on our chair. This is the. We're going to keep the chest open. Arms nice and low. Shin reaches. We're going to keep one leg on the floor, peel the shoulders, reaching for the shin. Into a V-sit position. We're going to bring opposite knee to opposite arm, V-sit bikes. If we can, both feet off the floor with Becky. With me, you can keep one foot on the floor, bringing that opposite foot to your elbow. Good job. Remember to keep the chin out the chest. 15 seconds. Good job. Ooh, abs are burning. Superb. We're going to stay on the floor with the glutes into a bridge pulse. We're going to squeeze the glutes as high off the floor as we can and pulse it at the top. Really activate the glutes, squeeze them nice and high.
Well done.